watch dog down there and move back up the hill a little bit as well.
My weapon off the safe.
Yeah.
You are ship one.
Two, sir.
Dubois, I want your section to fill in the line directly southwest.
Wilton.
2 sec, we're going to be moving to the southwest, tying in with 2 sec, sorry, 1 sec, we'll be on our right section, let's move, we should be able to just turn around and move.
Clear, 9 o'clock, 200 metres.
That's not moving.
Alright chaps, form up an extended line here. I'm just going to go and ask him this way.
Guys,
stay there.
You want to take the right hand side here?
Edit.
Yeah. Right a little bit.
Dubs Wilson is back in the game now.
And then if Wilson comes back, he'll spot in the Phoenix as well.
Section is not there.
Move up the hill a bit into those bushes just in front of you.
and boost let's move up a little bit, mate. Just a little bit.
Bunching up again.
User disconnected from your camera. User joined your channel. Thank you.
chaps, our illustrious leader is rejoined us, so let's not make it to Delta.
User
okay.
Disconnected from your channel.
6 okay.
7 okay. 8 okay.
User disconnected from your channel.
Make sure your short range is on the channel too. Booth, I did not hear you.
Yeah, I heard all the numbers apart from Booth 2 TS crash. 8 okay.
Sierra 2-1, wrong. Sierra 1-1, this is Sierra 2-1. Am I to understand you're asking for my grid reference? Over. So we're in 049803.
User joined your channel.
049803 2 3. Perfect. Long range is fucked.
Yeah. Did you get it?
Sir, 1-1, this is Sierra 2-1. We are currently in grid position. 049803 2 3. Repeat. 049803 2 3. Having a little bit of trouble with long range. Over.
Southwest of the what?
Dale.
Right, okay, guys, I want you to move out north, northwest, round to the holding position north of the town. So, when you're ready.
Copy.
Do you know where you're going, don't you? Approximately grid 0473 0323.
Yeah, go on the hill.
Okay, we're going to move with you guys.
Dubois, my radio is absolutely shattered. Can you pass that on to the guys, please?
Yeah,
you're going to have to boom my mouth. This is shocking.
That's fine, mate.
Dubois, sorry, message over.
So, yeah, the three musketeers and the 3D don't go to it.
That good?
Yeah.
They're aware of the situation.
Excellent. Anyone got a short range that works? I'll swap you for my boots.
Yeah, I can give you
mine.
Want
boots, you want boots
mine.
In the jungle.
You sure? You definitely don't need yours.
Yeah, I've already got 3 radios, I'm glad.
Oh, I would love yours then.
Sally, send message.
Call me again,
buddy, thank you.
I do have a report that his radio does not work at all anymore.
Okay, Sally, can you tell Doyle to pack his radio into his pack and then take it out again? Failing that, drop it on the floor, then pick it up again.
Roger.
So, Doyle's radio is also completely buggered. He's trying to fix it now. Same problem, yeah?
The problem is we cannot change the channel.
Okay, I can now hear in short range. This is brilliant.
Alright, cop.
Dogs is fucked. Wanna move out Arrowhead?
Yeah, I would definitely say so, yeah.
Section prepared to move out in Arrowhead formation.
Sierra 32, Sunray, solid copy on the Sunray out. Or Sierra call sign, Sunray, be advised, there are civilians in town.
West,
northwest.
Phoenix, civilians spotted.
Yeah, we're essentially moving around this side of the hill.
0308.
Do you want to go? Are we good to go?
Please make sure you're good to go, yeah. Targets. Sunray out.
Section, let's move out.
Solid copy, I'll use clear for a landing ever.
Yeah, hello, Hodge, let's go.
Two section, we have civilians in that village, so let's make sure we PID targets properly. Two section, we are moving out to the northwest in Arrowhead formation. Let's go, guys, come on. Right, who have I got in Charlie at the moment?
You have Moose, Doyle, and another rifleman.
Say the last again, please.
You have Moose, Doyle, and Holmes.
Have I got Sully over here as well, Charlie? Okay, section, I don't know what the fuck you're doing, but there was a good order of march and the order call was Charlie left, Delta right. If you aren't Charlie left, Delta right, can you sort your shit out, please, because we need to move.
That's alright, don't worry about it. Acre's been about me, don't worry about it.
Section should be good to move now.
Yeah, copy that, section, let's go. I'm a bit sketchy on what's going on here.
Yeah, correct. We can push the heading more west. We're just going to be on the side of this hill. It's not going to matter too much. We can adjust west if needed. Joke skyline. Watch Charlie on the skyline.
Yeah, copy that. Charlie, stay off the top of that mountain, please.
Truth, I can barely hear you, buddy.
Two section, we need to go more west at this point. Let's go an immediate west right now.
don't skyline. It's better to push this way because we can just go in left. We're essentially at the holding position now anyway.
I believe they've already taken some buildings. Is that not the case?
I was told that the good reference to move to was 0749-0338 or something.
We're pushing way, way far north at this point.
Section on your belly.
Also, mate. Yeah, you're better off than getting in touch with HQ. I'm simply going over to that area that we were supposed to move to. I was given the grid rush. Copy that, let me just check this map. Is the other section in the middle? I think so.
Yeah, one quick something
to get over to the other side of this mountain. I don't want to walk all the way around it, and there's definitely a bunker up there to the northwest. Well, that's why back then I got the wrong grid rush.
So they are 2-1, somebody go ahead.
So 2-1, somebody, we're just sorting ourselves out here. I'm actually understanding we should be in the town at this point. Over. Solid copy. Nah, you boy, you're absolutely right, buddy. Pains me to say that, though.
The French are always right. What's the plan next now?
Yeah, good question. So we can either help to North America.
Yeah, we can either go round it to the north, which is what I don't want you to do, then come down the hill. Towards the town, or we can fucking just go over the hill to the west, which is risky. I just fucking double over it.
Risky as hell, but let's just double over that fucker. You're not first over. Section, we are moving immediate west. We're going to continue in an arrowhead formation. Charlie left, Delta right. Let's make it happen. No one crest that hill yet, though, please. Two, one, copy that.
Two section, we are going to move over that hill. We're going to move immediate west. We're going to form an arrowhead, Charlie left, Delta right. I don't want anyone skylining and cresting that hill yet, though. Let's move to position. Okay, section, let's move.
Last
one moving. Just bring it a bit more to your left here. What do you see? Yeah, copy that. We have to be to the north of the town. Yeah. Let's just move it more to our southeast. Yeah, copy that. I'm waiting for you, holding sorry, buddy. Yeah, this is pretty good.
Section is moving. I didn't hear it call, but it's moving.
Last one moving.
Sorry guys, I did call it, sorry.
Two sec, section is moving. I don't see Charlie moving.
Horns, we need to turn and head south now. Yeah.
Two sections, well, we are turning and now facing south.
Gordon's good to move, buddy. Yeah, move out. We'll follow. Say that again.
User joined your channel.
Gordon's pulled up just at this ledge here.
Two section on your bellies, extended line across this ridge.
Side,
yeah, copy that. I'm just going to call in the fact that we're good to go.
Sunray, Sierra 2-1, message over.
Chaps, double it to me.
Sierra 2-1, Sunray, we are in position at 0473-0328. Hands and good to go. Over.
Enemy contact to our west. Delta, just west and take up positions. Ainsley, I want you firing west immediately. No, hold fire, they're moving. My bad. 290,
290.
Delta,
290. Target engaged, positive target. Please
out. Follow my grenades, number.
User left your channel.
Got the direction there, but I'm a bit in the foliage at the moment. I can get a clear view of the road though, and the buildings to the right of it.
Sierra 2-1, Sierra 1, we are currently engaging enemies to our northwest, 100 metres out, and we will clear that and then move into the village. Over.
Delta, is it clear? How you doing?
So, currently on watch and shoot, we've stopped engaging with the enemy. The enemy has stopped firing upon us. Where am I? So, we have 4 dead enemy. I think that might be another.
2-1, we are currently at 0473-0329. Over.
User disconnected from your channel.
No, bro, this is actually good.
Sierra 2, Sierra 3, that is absolutely spot on. Over.
Delta, give me the go when you're clear to move.
So, we have 4 down enemy combatants, possibly clear to move. Not entirely sure, but I did see about 4 or 5 enemy.
Sierra 2, Sierra 3, 2, and can you confirm those enemies are to the north outside of the town? Over.
I see friendlies about 100 yards direct to our south, in the building.
Sierra 2, 1, solid copy.
So I'm pretty sure there's the guys we just killed.
Nah, I don't think so, Holmes. I think he's seen them, unless he's called the grid rest wrong.
Right. Well, I mean, okay. I don't know.
To section, we've possibly got enemies between ourselves and the village here. Way out.
Don't know what the terrain is down there. There's allegedly enemy down there, but I don't see bodies. I can't pay that. Yeah, I see them.
Okay, 2 section, we're gonna have to make a move. What we'll do is, Charlie will stay on the ridge line here and cover. I want Delta to move down to the first building on the left there.
Charlie, I need you all to get really good eyes on down there. Sorry, Hunts? Yeah, I would imagine that as well, to be honest. I don't know, they must have called targets wrongly.
Boss, Charlie and Delta are facing different ways at the moment.
Yeah, that's right.
So we're going to move past you on the left.
CJ.
That's not moving.
Right, Wilton, I'm with you on point, mate. What's going to happen is, we're going to go around the left with Delta, so we're going to go through these trees here. So we get to move.
Yeah,
we're
good to go when you're ready. Just gonna shout.
Okay, Delta, prepare to move. Following Wilton. Wilton, you should be more to the left than you are. I don't want to run past Charlie Fire Team's covering position. Delta, let's move. At the sprint, chaps.
Wilton, I'm still seeing some friendlies in the buildings to the right of the road, just to let you know they're there.
Yeah, copy that. They're waiting for us at the moment. Yeah, I think so. I think they called them by a
Delta intercept and covering. Charlie copies, we're preparing to move.
Hello Sierra 11, Sierra 21, message over. Sierra 11, Sierra 2, we're just about to move into the town right now.
Charlie, let's move. Hold to take point. We'll move in single file. Yeah, from the left.
Sorry, from the left.
Check to be advised, guys. Building is clear. Building is clear.
Charlie copies.
No problem. Where is the intersection supposed to be in the building to our right?
I need to say again.
The intersection supposed to be in the building to our right?
Yes, there will be a French section to our right. There's also another section to our left on the ridge line covering us.
Yeah, I don't see the section to our right. So I have to
right, copy that.
Roger.
Sir, yes, we move really rather quickly through these buildings.
Yeah, copy that. I want to clear them quite fast. Right, okay, I'm quite confident the rear of the buildings are clear, given we've come in from that side there. So if Charlie moves down the right-hand side, the western side of these buildings, Delta moves behind, and we'll have you clear buildings as we go.
Yeah, cover that. Wonderful.
Any idea where one sec at?
Alright, 2 sec.
One section are up to the right, covering us.
Yeah, I've seen.
Okay, Charlie, up front, please.
Okay, so you're going to have guys crossing. Just follow one at the end, mate.
Yep.
Charlie, let's go. Let's just take it really easy, guys.
Where did you go there? In the diamond?
Right behind it.
Okay, hold up here, Hones. We'll cover for Delta. Doyle, can I get you covering up that road to the west, please, buddy? Tier 2-1, Sunray, go ahead.
Mate, I've got satchels.
Sunray, Tier 2-1, we have satchels, no C4. Over.
Passing.
Good call, Dubois.
Guys, keep coming off, yeah. Good job. So, are we going to clear this building?
Yeah, clear it, Delta, clear.
Okay, right, I want Sully and Ainsley to clear the top section up these stairs. Me and Wilson are going to clear the front door.
Raj, I'm going to clear it.
Stack.
Go. Go on.
Breaching. Door.
Door left.
Go.
Covering.
Clear. I was again, I was.
Mate. Clear.
Breaching. Hold. Go.
Let's move.
Clear. Clear left.
Top clear.
Got that door, mate.
Building clear, building clear.
So, let's keep moving.
Two section, we've got an infantry section moving in on the roads to the south of us from the west.
So I suggest we move forwards to the fortified building.
Guys, call it.
Sunray, Sierra 2-1, nice cover.
One behind you, can I get in the firing position?
Not seen. Where are you?
It's alright, I'll go down.
Sunray, Sierra 2-1, we're taking fire from the north of the town. Contact not seen yet. Sierra 2-1, solid copy. Okay, they're down, you're clear.
Okay, right clear.
Clear.
Balcony to the right, I'm just gonna clear it myself. Yeah, clear.
I've got a balcony
on the left, yeah. Probably clear.
Alright, yeah, see ya.
Top left. Still got a roof there.
What?
The rooftop is probably clear, the guys can see onto that.
Okay, never mind, we're clear.
Yeah, I'm just behind the door.
Building clear, building clear. Copy that.
I'm covering.
Delta, move to the next building. Charlie will clear.
Let's go, CJ.
Through the front or back?
He said move to the next building. Charlie will cover.
He said clear.
Copy that.
Roger, move into the building to the south, let's do it.
Delta, set up in the next building and I'll Charlie will come down and clear up.
Copy. Roll to this building, let's go. Where the fuck are
Charlie's dead.
Exit right. Going upstairs.
So I suggest we move to building 2 to our left.
To our left across the road?
You got
to round the corner to the left.
Oh, fuck.
Charlie, I need you out of this building now, please.
We have 2 doors.
Back out of the way we came in.
Don't want to bunch up too much, can I move Delta to that house?
You certainly can.
Sorry, yeah, you certainly
Delta,
can. Let's make it
happen. Prepare
to now.
Move to the building on the left. It has 4 stories, Wilton. Let's do it.
Ready.
Where are we going when we leave the building, boss?
On the left, Wilton.
We're not, this, we're Wilton covering here.
Listen, this way, this
okay.
way.
Round about. Charlie, let's move. We need to clear that building behind us.
What
building is the building behind us?
Question. Where is that coming from? Really? Yeah, just take it really easy. That's covered up. Yeah, three sections just because. Guys, on your bellies. Just wait for the dogs. They're that building.
Building clear, building clear.
Copy that.
Okay, Delta on you. Sorry, Charlie on me even.
Possible enemy position sighted.
Right behind you, boo.
Who called that enemy position there? Friendly's right, friendly's right.
Where is it?
Looks like 12 o'clock. Between the, just the, see that top building? Just the left of that.
Same.
Sandbags and netting.
Yeah. Same.
I think it's probably been taken out, but what made you left.
Yeah.
That's
not
it,
pretty clear.
Yeah,
it's
that's
a couple
of them. I mean, you know what? Well, maybe not. They're too much.
Sandbags there. Yep, clear. Charlie, would you get on the building to your immediate right, please?
I don't know which building you're talking about.
I don't get the directions that are being
followed. No, I don't. When you say right, we don't know which way you're looking.
Charlie, look to the south, get on the building to the west.
Roger, when it's bound across the road.
Doyle right behind you, boo.
Okay, we need to clear this building. So on me, guys, we'll get it cleared. Friendly's front. Okay, stacking. Moving in. Stairs right. Exit right. Building clear. Moving back out.
This Crawford here looking around the corner.
End of this road to the south, yeah. Cover up.
There are three civilians.
Copy scene.
Okay, I'm gonna... The one's a preacher.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know if I'm gonna use it.
I think it's some Orthodox. Anyway. And there's the guy dancing.
Well, I missed the whole thing then.
He's saying, Wilson, he's holding up at the point to the northeast of the chapel, which is the predetermined holding point, so he's stopped just short of that road that I was talking about earlier.
Should we take...
Copy that. So, do we now clear the buildings to the southwest? Is that correct?
Ideally, that's the plan, Stan. First of all, sir, I advise the position where we can actually cross the other side to it without doing civilians.
Who's talking?
Where's one?
Where's one?
Up on one
hill.
User, the channel timed out.
The bubble is available. Are you on the road at the top of the hill? Nothing.
Okay, we're just trying to figure out what's going on here. We're having 10 different comms at the moment. Jubot has actually ran across the road to actually speak to them.
Taking fire!
So Wilson, if there's any way we can get in a better position, cover would be handy, because I can't see anyone. I'm crawling and I'm standing up on people's toes.
Yeah, copy that.
It's from the southwest.
I'm
taking fire from the southwest, I don't see it from where I am.
Do you
want to yeah, I'm happy for you to move around the back of the building actually at the moment.
How about right in it, man? Just look through the windows. Roger that.
User joined your channel.
Good job. What is our ultimate goal here?
Charlie, I need you around the back of the building you're on right now. I need you on the east and west side of this building. Follow me.
Right, Delta, we're moving. We're going to cross this MSR and attack the last post of the town. We're going to attack the last post of the town. Moving from the west, I want you to follow on Charlie on that building. Cross the street across to the west. Let's do it.
Right, we're essentially crossing this road to get into the other side of the town here. We need to clear the buildings to the southwest here. So I'm going to set up Delta to cover us while we basically bomb it across that road.
Delta is ready to move.
Oh, hang up. Sunracer 2-1, go ahead.
We're far from putting it away.
Tier 2-1, Sunray, that's correct. We're in the last building. We're about to move across the MSR. Over.
So we lost Sully, so Delta's down to 3 men.
Oh fuck, well, actually lost him.
Also, yeah, could you put in a message Starlight, I need morphine, I'm T3.
Sully won't come.
You're
back
T3
in.
Buddy, yeah?
Yeah, I'm T3.
Yeah, cover that.
Fucking shot me last time, you're joking. Are you recording this?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Wonderful.
I hope you meant that sarcastically.
Nah. Well, we're not too bad. I suggest we move quickly though.
Yeah, we need to get out of here.
Sunracer 2-1, message over. Sunracer 2-1, we are down with a T3 casualty, over.
So can I cross... Can I cross Delta, across you to move on to that first building?
Well, I was actually not sure.
Charlie copies.
Okay, Charlie, we are going to move.
User disconnected from your channel.
Can we get someone in the road covering south, please?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Copy that.
User joined your channel.
Okay, Charlie, we need to empty this building to our north now. On me.
Doyle, stay covering the road south, yeah?
Neg, I need old Charlie on me. I've got Delta covering the road. Doyle Booth, I want you to go upstairs. Holmes, myself will take the building here.
Run, go, you're on your
six. On your six, Booth.
You stacked up?
Holmes, you good? Go, buddy.
Stacked.
Ready to breathe?
Ready.
Moving left.
We're clear, Holmes.
Covering right.
Not gonna bother with that door at the back here. Let's head back in.
Another door here.
Right.
Chat 2-1, something, go ahead. Go to one sunway we have indeed.
Room for
left
two. That's
it.
Eight, move back. Delta, I'd like you to now clear the building to our immediate south, please.
Oh hell yeah, come off that roof.
Jabai, did you copy my last buddy? Delta's now clear to clear the building to our south.
User in your channel timed out.
The one you're looking at. Friendly's coming across. Guys, just be aware of friendly's all over the place at the moment. Chibai, can you confirm you're making markings on the map at the moment on the buildings? Over.
Negative, I am not making markings on the buildings.
Strange, okay.
So I'm going to move south and clear the last southern building and then move to the west and get all of the buildings on the southern side of the road.
Copy that. Has the buildings to our immediate west been cleared then?
Negative.
Copy that. Let's get that building to the south then cleared.
Charlie, we're going to move one building down and cover Delta as they do that. Let's go. Sorry, where have you gone, buddy?
And I got no hiding anymore.
Building clear, building clear.
Copy that.
I have no idea where Doyle is.
Move west and clear those buildings.
Doyle, you're with the wrong fire team, buddy.
Yeah, go ahead. Clear those buildings to the west, buddy.
Tier 2-1, Sunray, go ahead. Tier 2-1, Sunray, give us another 5 minutes, we should have that done. Over.
What happened there was I've got ST HUD and the little white guy, I've got this Wilson, but it's cut.
Well, at least you've got ST HUD, mine's gone.
Tier 2, Sunray, please say again all your last, over. Tier 2-1, Sunray, copy that. Can you confirm that building is the building in grid reference 046029? Over. Tier 2-1, Sunray, copy that.
There's a building to our south on top of a hill which is near that sandbag position. Do you want us to go and clear that before we clear the last building on the southern side of the MSR?
Negative on that one, buddy. That is the one that I believe one section is going to go on and it's clear.
Okay.
If Delta holds up there, Charlie will move west along this side of the road to clear our buildings here.
Okay, Charlie, we need to move forward. We need to clear some buildings on our side, so let's go.
Any idea, Duan?
They are heading over west.
Heading west.
Okay, stack. Reaching. Opening right.
Going clear, going clear.
Exit. Yeah, one to left. Did they not come with us? Fuck's sake.
Booth, Dive, where are you guys?
Said
Okay, sorry, we were moving through the building. We're now in the next building to the north.
Okay. Doyle Booth, can you clear the upstairs of that building, please,
yeah,
for us?
Doyle here. Here I am in front of you.
Okay,
Doyle. Doyle Booth, can you clear the upstairs of the building you're looking at, please?
Will do.
Thank you.
Can you move this one here?
I'll go.
Okay.
Roof clear. Small room up here, clear as well.
Roof clear. Copy that. Down you come, we'll clear the building right next to us here.
Stacking.
Okay. You want all four of us to go in this building this time?
No, no. If Booth and Doyle wait outside again, please. Okay, yeah, breaching. Opening right. Exit.
Covering north and west, bro.
Covering south.
Booth and Doyle, if you move through the building, we've just cleared, please.
Roger. Third brief.
Yeah, copy that. Is there, in fact?
Next room, moving right.
Right behind you, Booth.
Clear right.
Doyle Booth, would you clear the upstairs of the building we've just exited, please, there? The entrance to the upstairs area to the north.
Roger that. You might well.
Phone's you on me, buddy, yeah? Okay, let's clear this building upstairs here.
Prepare to breach.
Okay, two buildings, I'll take right. Very clear. Yes, I'm here. Okay, let's get downstairs done.
Charlie 2, upstairs,
please. Be advised.
Copy that, Charlie 2. If you move on to the next building to our west that we're on right now. Do you want to say again, buddy?
Yeah, copy that.
Light out.
Horns, let's go, let's breach this.
You wanna come with you again?
No, no, just stay. Clear. From the west, did you say?
Oh, stay by the building to the south, 160 from our position. By 1 second anytime soon. Just in your part of the town, you need to get sufficient cover and delta all clear.
Copy that, Deborah. I know the building you mean. I don't think we've actually cleared it. In fact, I think we've just holed up in your building and allow one section to assault the different. Shit, hang on.
So, 1 second not to our west at the moment.
Yeah, copy that. You're absolutely right. They are assaulting the building on the hill, which we have to cover for them.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea, actually.
Charlie, let's get on the south side of this road. On me.
I think I'm just
going to
Yes, southwest.
Delta, Charlie, I'm going to move to your position, then we're going to ask you to clear the building to the
okay,
south.
Where's your...
Solid.
Where's your three? This way.
Nice.
Copy that. Moving southwest. Crossing.
Crossing?
Right, where's your active bus?
Hello.
Where's your T3, dude?
Say again, T3 and T3 in the next building in front of us.
Okay, moving up.
Dubois, you've got Starlight on their way to you. From here. Charlie, are we good to move across this road yet? Charlie, can I have you all on this side of the road, please?
Roger, our radios work, we're just trying to figure out where you are. Moving through.
Alright, guys, on me.
Are they moving again?
We've got two T3s.
Yep.
Maybe.
Well, how are you doing, buddy?
Wonderful.
Excellent.
Actually, you just had a little morphine, so I'm fucking strong out like a champ.
No, they're here, right?
So, I want to clear that building rapido to 160.
So yeah, absolutely.
Get in covering position to move.
Copy that.
Up up yellow, yep.
Okay, Charlie, Delta are going to storm the building to our south. I need Charlie to cover that building to the south. I will keep eyes on to the west, the building to the west. I want all of Charlie to cover, the rest of Charlie, sorry, to cover that building to the south while Delta bounds to it.
So we can draw like red entries.
Neg, no, I would continue with green entries. I don't know those stuff here.
There's no position there. No, no position.
Could be.
No, it is.
Why is there yellow smoke? Why is there yellow smoke?
Why?
Why is there yellow smoke?
Cover while we move across open ground, no?
We're not moving yet. Plus, we're being covered, so yeah. I want them to be able to see what's going on. Wilson, tell me when we're good to go, mate.
Good to go as soon as Charlie set the RC down and cover you.
Charlie, get your art acts together, sort your lives out, and get in good position for cover. Southeast, we're on 60.
Wilson, did you want anybody from 30 o'clock so you can see them?
No, that's an egg. I just want all of Charlie covering that building to the south.
Right, well, what side of this road cover the building to the south?
Left.
Left.
Delta, cross road onto the left-hand side because we're going to be moving from the left.
Good path. Thanks.
Charlie on your belt, guys. Charlie set.
Set.
Okay, we'll can get on point, mate. Got friendlies up there, should be okay. Yeah, hoping it's okay, anyway. We'll know when they come back over that hill towards us.
Sir 2-1, solid copy.
Loading clear, loading clear.
Okay, Delta, I'm sure you held that. I need you back here pretty much now.
Yep, coming.
2 section, we will be moving west along the road. We will be supporting 1 section.
Charlie, we're coming back.
Copy that. 2 section, prepare to move out west along the road. We will move in an arrowhead. We move Charlie left, Delta right.
Delta here.
2 section, let's make it happen.
Guys, I want to keep it to the south of this road here. I want to keep it to the left of the road. Keep it going, buddy. Prepare to drop though. Yeah, yeah, keep going. Hold up here, hold up. On your bellies.
Hold him, hold him.
2-1, Sunray, go ahead. Tier 2-1, solid copy. Okay, guys, we're
I'm saying radio. Guys, we're pushing up to the tree line, which is dead ahead of us, essentially. So, let's get moving.
Sir, I advise we bound the entire team there.
Copy that, on your belly. Section, we have shots fired from the doorway. Get down off the ridge. Delta, I want you to adjust your fire for northwest if enemy contacts. Guys, with the cover, I need you to take it.
Yeah, copy that scene.
A friendly's on that hill. Took some incredibly accurate fire.
Yeah, me too.
Yep, trying to find.
There's definitely enemy in that camo.
There's a T4.
Nothing.
Camo netting is to the west northwest on that hill line.
Nothing. See? Just on the top of the hill, it's close to it, only about 100.
Right guys, we need to get to this tree line, so I want Delta to move, Charlie will cover.
Delta, prepare to bound forwards to the tree line to the west.
Yep. Charlie, I want a line on this ridge line covering that tree line, please.
Charlie, I want a light on this ridge, make it happen.
Copy
that.
Copy that. Charlie, prepare to move to the tree line. Charlie, move. Section are to the top of the hill to the north of us. Please watch your fire.
Is that in reference to the camo netting?
Yeah, that's correct. Guys, we need to cover our arcs. Choose our clock face. and cover up.
Hello, Sunrise, Sierra 2-1, message over. Sierra 2-1, Sunrise, we are in position in the tree line, over. Tier 2-1, Sunray, solid copy.
What? Why the fuck did we move here first?
Tier 2-1, solid copy. Jesus!
I know why we moved here.
Me either.
Now we're sighting blind. Can I suggest we move actually back to our location that we just had? No, that won't work, it's too far. Fuck
yeah.
We're gonna have to walk the hill that extended.
Well, yeah, we're gonna have to, yeah. I think one section are gonna be on our right hand side as we assault that hill from the south.
Copy that. Suggest we form extended line facing like 310 and walk up straight towards each other, left, right, right.
Yeah, I'd absolutely agree.
And then have to watch to the west. And then maybe we can just hang, if we get a bunch of them, hang Charlie there, Delta can kind of swing around to the right a bit.
Yep, that sounds good to me, buddy.
Let's do it then.
Okay, two section, listen up, guys. We will be assaulting the hilltop to the northwest there. As we assault that hilltop, one section will be on our direct right, so we need to watch fire. We need to shift left almost immediately as we hit the crest of that hill. We'll move towards the hill in an extended line formation. Charlie left, Delta right. Charlie needs to watch to the left. Two section, prepare to move. Two section, let's move.
Right, 2 seconds. I want you to watch your spacings when we're going up this hill. I want you to have your weapons on automatic, and if you see a target, I want you to call it and then kill it.
2 seconds, if we're getting bunched up and need to space, call it out and we'll move accordingly.
Wilton, I don't see you on my left, and I should.
Let's go, let's make it happen.
Eyes on that.
One enemy killed.
Actually?
Is it still moving?
Oh, I see it. Well spotted. Sunray CR21, message over. CR21, Sunray, we have secured the helicopter position. Over.
Bunker.
Sunray, we will have a quick look right now.
Bunker right at the 10.
2-6, we need to spot any enemy positions in our immediate vicinity, please, so eyes on, guys.
Booth, what you got, buddy? I see the tent.
I count 12 buildings. Small.
I've done it 3 times now, over. Phoenix, yeah. Fortune, solid copy, there'll be more when you see my place, over.
Copy that.
032 Fortune, send over.
7 radio check.
Lima Charlie.
Sierra 32 Fortune, none at this time. Helo's RTB to look for more. We'll update later if there are more. Over.
How you doing, Dubois?
You possibly drag this African dead body away?
I'll try.
Okay, Dedos, I'm falling back to the white building.
Yeah, no choice.
Roach, 26.
Roach.
Oh wait, maybe. I can drag the machine gun.
I'm just, drag the machine gun. Kind of wherever, over here a bit. Just that body was fucking up the ace menu thing.
Yeah, try that.
021, did you hear? Chair 2-1, affirmative, Lima Charlie.
I think it might have been on short range there, okay.
Can I come on, to go
Section, in case you're wondering what we're up to, we are setting explosives on this gun here. We're then going to move back to the east.
Contact.
Contact?
Contact where?
What direction?
Where?
310, top of hill, far.
I
305.
Actually not thermal.
Not far.
Not seen.
100 right quarter, right half, sorry.
Is it in the forested area or the bare hill?
In between two trees, I'll count two, maybe three.
Not seen.
Two section, if it's that far away, I reckon we leave it. Okay, two section, we are going to fall back. Charlie is going to fall back to the east first. Delta will then follow when Charlie are set. Charlie, let's go.
I think I might see anything. Charlie, drop it here. Drop it here and cover west.
Charlie set, Delta good to go.
What did you say so far?
I've got every bullet I left the camp with.
Right, here we are. As long as you get no extras, that's okay.
Good point, boss.
Delta set. Copy that. Charlie, let's go. Follow back.
We should be good at this though, don't we?
Charlie set, Delta good to go. Out all the way back to building, please.
Sir, 2-1, Sun River, go ahead. It's a 3-4 there behind him. Sir, 2-1, Sun River, we are on our last bounce to the building now. Over.
Delta, you set?
Set.
Charlie, prepare to move. Charlie, move.
Jacket, when you get
to the radio attack,
you want to get one of the ammo, the munitions crates away from the chapel.
Radio check.
And they can get these extra charge loads as well.
Okay, I'll move them towards the, not at the, but towards the crossroad.
Yep, great.
Thank you.
Are you calling route short range, guys?
Wilson.
Yes.
Can you get your guys to charge?
Okay,
put a statue of charge on the,
the
mortar here.
DRC, could you hear me on radio?
Where is it, sorry?
Negative.
Still here.
Look, Evans, you hear anybody on radio?
Yep.
On me, down to the chapel.
Oh, sorry, see.
No, we're looking.
Someone got any AT?
Yep.
It's a bit excessive, but Can you take out that mortar with it?
Yes.
Actually, that'll be more useful with crates. Has anyone got some UG? Someone just want to stand on the road and
Serge, you just want me to carry the mortar?
Not particularly.
Yeah, I've got a UG.
Let's blow it up.
Well, let's just move it down the road a bit then.
Calling a rocket on here, Phil.
You got
UGL
with you, buddy.
Probably
leave the building intact.
Excellent. Can you take that shot? Obviously not at the moment.
Oh, okay.
That'd be bad.
Oh. 011 is handover.
Alright. Ready to go then.
011, mate. Copy that.
Ready?
Break.
Yep.
Break. Do you have anti-tank weapons? Can you...
Was that a thing?
Well, let's face it, guys, for me, just got a foot back at Franklin, Carl, so that probably did.
One more, fuck it.
Okay.
It's destroyed, honestly.
Yeah, I reckon that's a bet.
I could shoot my lore at it, but okay. I've already got lore over there.
Wilson, get your guys, pull them back to the main town.
Copy that. Charlie, I want you to cover to the whip.
Sorry. What's that?
Sorry, go ahead, sir.
When you move back, give the crossroads a wide berth, because one sec are engaging a truck, which is full of munitions. So go left down the hill.
Copy
basically
that, sir.
Basically head northeast from here.
Yeah, copy.
I'm going to need to move close to the hill to do that disco as well, by the way.
Have you got range on it right now? No. Okay.
You need to move up there a little bit.
Yeah, copy that.
031, sunray. Wait one.
Gerard, don't blow it yet.
Yeah, sorry. It wouldn't do any harm. Run up with him, buddy.
Are you happy for 3-1?
Well, I can go, buddy. Burn the hole. Moving back to you. Copy that, you two good? Apparently the enemy didn't like that.
Or maybe they were shooting there, probably. Back in.
That's a problem.
Yeah.
Phoenix.
That was there. Yeah.
Oh,
We are not moving directly to the church. We are moving north. Wrong, wait. We're moving to our left. We're moving north into the town, away from the church.
Delta, you're good to go when you're ready.
Sorry, say again. I don't have any ears.
Okay. Charlie will stay here and cover to the west while Delta bounces back. We are moving to our immediate left. We're moving to the northern part of the town. We cannot go back through the crossroads as another section are engaging a truck at that point.
Bounding right to the north over this little hill.
Yeah, that's exactly cool. Avoiding the change.
Delta, ready to bound to the north. Delta, let's bound.
Parking friendly.
Moving.
That's our walk, sounds like.
Last man.
Delta is set.
Charlie copies. Charlie prepared to move. Charlie move, on me. By the way, Wilson, that's a leapfrog. Ah, yeah, that was a leapfrog, that's what I intended, sorry. Charlie said, there to go.
Charlie, please advise, are we bounding to your position or are we leaping?
Sorry, that's a leapfrog, buddy, sorry about that.
Copy that, Delta, prepare to leap past Charlie to the north. Delta, let's leap.
The French always comes back to frogs.
Delta set.
Charlie copies. Charlie prepare to move. Charlie move, on me.
Man down, the boat's down.
Copy that. I think they're just called blue and blue. 2-1, Sunray, were you doing this? One man down, over. Charlie, hold on.
T3.
Okay, which way are we covering?
Oh my god! What the fuck was that? Oh.
Fuck!
Oh. You
don't need to find that?
Direction? North, northwest.
Can you get a direction?
General direction there, we've got a man hit over here.
What you go, guys?
Okay, the one's moved back here, like he's on the left, back left, I'm here.
What is it?
Copy that, buddy.
You don't know where you're going, get to.
Have you guys actually seen our contact?
No. I'm gonna flank just a very short distance to the right, see if I can get some eyes on.
Copy that, good idea, bud.
Wait here, bud.
Wait.
Shot 2-1, sunrise, go ahead.
Shot 2-1, sunrise, direct east, back to the LZ. Soon as you're ready, over.
Shot 2-1, sunrise, copy that.
Zero.
Delta, how are we doing up there?
Looks like the men can't walk, dead man can carry him out. Other than that, I think we're good.
Copy that. Delta, I want you to move past me, past our position here, east into the town, straight down that main road, go all the way to the town, please.
Guys, we're extracting as quickly as we possibly can.
Touch commander, my radio screamed, so if it just gave us an order, I didn't hear it.
Ah, shit. Okay, I want Delta to move along this road east all the way to the town. I'm set up there. Call me when you're in position.
Well cut.
Keep it off. He's being carried.
Alright, Delta move.
I think so.
Hope 1 Fortune, 13 is that, mate.
First commander, when I'm moving.
Emmett.
Copy that.
Go, moving.
I'm moving back with,
Do you want to call me, buddy, when you hit the town outskirts?
Yeah, I'm reaching the town now. I feel like fucking Sinbad.
Do you want it's because you're too important to walk?
Yes, Booth, still hear you.
Delta has reached the town. Please advise.
Copy that. Charlie, let's go. Let's fall back all the way down that road. Quickly as we can.
User disconnected from your channel.
Sorry, I seem to be really tired and passing out here. Hang on, let me catch my breath. Probably too much. 38 kilos? That's not terrible. Seems to be too many donuts. Okay, let me try. No, not gonna stand up.
User in your channel timed out.
So what actually happened back there? Did you kick somebody out or not?
No, I think it was blue on blue.
Wilson, CJ, we're holding for you.
Copy that.
Oh, what is going on here?
User entered your channel.
Joking aside, possibly.
Is it nearly time for a coffee yet?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, come on. Hey, there. Oh, shit. No, I think I'm okay. Let's go, guys. Oh, no, I'm not. We're all. Oh, shit. Yeah, listen, can someone carry me?
Oh,
no, I'm okay. I think so. Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah, we're good. We're falling back to the LZ. It is. Oh, shit. I may be drunk. Kinda. Okay, let's form up a bit of a fucking formation here, shall we?
A bit of a fucking formation.
I would like to not keep falling over all the time. Let's go for an arrowhead, Charlie left, Delta right, I'm moving east. Yeah, let's move it. If I fall over, I'll catch up. We're going all the way to Delta. Well, maybe. It comes from that. That's a shot.
Yeah, I think.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
didn't hear that. Fairness detection is really good. Don't use it yet.
Strict up, man.